Hi, this is Abe from iLocksMe. Today we're doing a Dodge Grand Caravan 2013.
Yeah.
13, so this is the customer key, it's working. This is the new key, it's not working. We're gonna make it work. Customer key inside, security light is off. Okay, we're gonna get the pin code first. 4625, I will take a picture of it. Okay, we got the pin code, now we can do the programming. Program new key. This one goes out, this one goes in, and you're gonna see the security light lights up right here. It's gonna blink because the key is now programmed. Okay, security light is still blinking. It will stop soon. That's it, the key is programmed. Security light is off. Now we're going to try to start it. Key starts. And this is the new key. Everything is work. This is the old key. Also work. You need anything, iLocksmith.